melon is a gel that I would like to create an optical illusion in your mind. So let me show you an example. I have an envelope. You see, I have an envelope. And then it says the envelope, I have a silk. And nothing inside, I have a silk. So now, I would like to use a special pop. It is a pen. So now I move the pen around my silk. I want you to imagine the silk becomes transparent. The silk becomes transparent. So now I put the silk into my fist, like this. I put the silk into my fist. Right? I put it into my fist. And I blow it. It disappears. But in fact, it's still here. Do you know why you cannot see that? Because it's an optical illusion only in your mind. And now, you see, I can take it out. It looks like a silk, touches like a silk. And let's do one more time. I put it into my fist, like that. And blow it, it disappears. But you remember, at the beginning, I said, this is an optical illusion in your mind. Why? Because here, do you remember, I have an envelope. And in fact, I never take the silk out. It's still inside my envelope. I study computer science. And a lot of important information, if we don't want others to know, we need to encrypt the information. And one of the encryption algorithms is to encrypt the date by using a deck of playing cards. Have you heard about that? Think about it. We have four seasons, four suits. And also, in a deck of playing cards, if you add all the numbers together, it's 364. Plus two joker, we can represent 1 year. I have two diaries. In each day, I write down a playing card. So now, I want volunteer to help me. The lady over there. Can you please stand up? Okay, you can come over here. So now, I want you to say any date you like.
August
24. Okay, and you can see I have two books of diary. One is red and one is blue. You pick one.
Blue?
Blue, perfect. So the red one, we don't use that. Okay, you says August 24, right?
Yeah.
And you turn to the page of the August 24, that's that date. Yeah. Yes, here is August 24.
Yeah.
So tell us what's the card on that date?
It's 8.
Is that? Yeah, 8 of the suit is what? When you pass to them, and you maybe know more about the hunting card. What's the suit is that? It's a club, right?
It is.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a glove. And so August 24 is 8 of glove, right?
Yeah.
And before that date, what's the card is that?
Before that?
Yes.
It's Jack of Cup.
And after the date, what's the card is that?
8 of spade.
8 of spades. Right? But you select the August 24, the card is 8 of glove, right?
Yeah.
So you can see that if you select a different date, the card is totally different. And you know, at the beginning, I have an envelope. I told you there is a card inside the envelope. And you think it is amazing if this card is your card?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, and here I have inside the envelope, I have a playing card. It actually shows it's your card. On the other side, it shows the 8 of clubs. Thank you very much. Do you know how a computer hacker can crack your password? Yeah, this gentleman, could you please come to here? And the gentleman, can you come here? But don't worry, I don't want to make you embarrassed, right? So I don't use your real password. I will use a Facebook of Sherlock Holmes. And you can see that, can you see the top words? Each page have a different words, right? And now I will like this. Anyway, you like this out. is okay. Tails is a
tumbleus.
Yes, tails is not.
Yes,
okay, perfect. Remember that word, okay? Remember that word. And imagine there is a computer screen in front of you, okay? Can you imagine that? And imagine the word appears on the computer screen. And you repeat in your mind again, again, and again, okay? And you do the same thing. Anywhere you like to stop. Can you see the top word?
Yeah.
Yeah, and also you do the same thing. Imagine your word appears on a computer screen in front of you. Repeat it in your mind, okay? And from your eye, and close to me. Close to me and see what your eye. And your eye? Yes. And then now, tell everybody, what's your word?
Tobacco.
Tobacco. And yours?
Spanish.
Spanish. Everybody? Tobacco. Everybody.